perfect civilization passes through three distinct and recognizable phases. Those of survival, inquiry, and sophistication. For instance, the first phase is characterized by the question, how can we eat? The second by the question, why do we eat? The third by the question, where should we have lunch? Though it will usually take a large civilization many thousands of years to pass through the how, why, and where phases, small social groupings under stressful conditions can pass through these phases with extreme rapidity. Thus,
how are we doing?
Excitement and adventure and really wild things have been dogging now for some days. He has, for instance, and it demolished to make way for a new one. And you confronted with the disconcerting knowledge that the earth was, in any case, not what it appeared, but not in fact, a gigantic supercomputer designed to calculate the ultimate question of the universe and everything. Now known to be 42. He and his companions have, furthermore, lasted far forward in time to the restaurant at the end of the universe, from which they are currently returning in a ship which could not in all honesty be said to belong to them. Can they now relax for a while?